This question is asking us to compare proto-oncogenes to tumor-suppressor genes.